Well, good day, drivers. Welcome back to American Truck Sim, and of course, Trucker 70. On course. We're just hooking up to some tanks here.
Pedal to the metal, man.
And we need to go to Eugene Coastline Mining. Ooh, stop. So let's have a look at a map. We got to pretty much go straight west by the looks of things. We're slowly making our way back up to the mountain here, slowly but surely, because that's fun. It's cool. I like the mountain. So we started, let me think now, started in Clovis. This is a couple of videos ago. Clovis to Nogles, I think it was. I went from Nogles to, I remember going through Barstow, Bakersfield. I don't really remember now. It's been a while. But right now we are, where are we? We are in Burns, right? So we're not too far from our Ontario location, which is good. But anyways, I think, ooh, that's quite a bendy turny thing there. Interesting. Not going that way, so we won't go that way. But anyways, I guess we'll head her over to Eugene. A couple of tanks, 45,000 pounds, reservoir tanks. This just actually got here. This trailer that's parked here. What's the 90 XP parking? So that's the one I did. Of course, I come in the other way, so I backed her right around. I backed her bang right in there. Works actually pretty good. Yeah, I hit her the first time. I wish I was recording that one, but I wasn't. So, anyways, it actually went really well. And I've been driving in this mode because it's a better frame rate.
Turn
funny
right.
Enough.
Go straight.
Here.
Go straight.
I'm already out of the town. Oh, man. Now we're about 19 and a little bit over a half in our XP now. So this should hopefully get us up over 20. Then, I don't know if it'll be this video or next video, we'll buy our new truck and get it all set up. That'll probably be next video. I'm just going to make this one a shorty today. It's only a 400K trip, so shouldn't take us too long to boot over there. lots left to discover, but I'm knocking off here and there a little bit at a time, right? These little things, that if you don't dig into them, you know, it kind of screws up, and you have to come back all this way just to find that again. Well, it's kind of a, I wish it would just light that up as you went by it. Actually, that was nice backing up that trailer, the Lowboy trailer. It seems to turn really nice. Back right around the corner, basically, with that thing. Bang, and she went, so it went really smooth. Unlike a trailer, I guess, where she's a double. Yeah, I wouldn't be doing that. That's not happening. Or the really big trailer, like heavy haul trailer, going back at it, either way back, there's too many pivot points on the trailers, and jackhammer way too fast. I don't know if this is going to give us any extra point for our delivery stuff, but I started to work on top one's pretty much done though with the high value cargo and long distance stuff. Starting to work a little bit on the lower ones, which aren't quite so important. The just in time delivery, that's what it was. Started working on that now. So basically, it doesn't really do much, those things, other than give you a percentage better.
Go straight.
Slowed me down for some reason. I think all this road, yeah, I haven't discovered this road either yet, so that's good. That'll add to her. And we got a right turn.
Go straight. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. I think I've only seen about a handful of people on today, actually driving. A lot of people seem to get attracted to that. Go straight.
I guess it's kind of challenging, right? What was the question for a couple of minutes? Truck place probably is. It's for hiring, I think. It is a, what is it? Oh, hiring place, there it is. Yay, another one, that's good. Hire me more people. There's the headquarters there. Okay. Probably have bought that one, but I'm not going to start buying headquarters yet until I get my other ones situated up a little better with better trucks and stuff. Still haven't been making any money off it. I don't know why. It seems really strange not contributing, unless I'm just not noticing the money being contributed. I'll have to look into the headquarters and see. This is weird. Imagine this way. Look into the headquarters and see what
it is they're making. Because I don't think it's, I don't think they're making any, I don't know, but I'll check into that. Check into that if you drop this, maybe then check into the headquarters and see what kind of money they're pulling. And, boy, I don't know. They're good. I only got two trucks, I think. That should be pretty close to being paid up. Let me check into that too. I don't like exactly how they have it set up. I mean, you can't kind of just pay some off. Like, I got enough now, I can pay that off easy. But no, no, they just keep, you know, once a day they'll take a loan to solve it. AM, don't need high beams now. We sneeze and break. Drove through the night with that front loader. That's kind of why I didn't record that one. I don't know. I don't mind the night driving. That's fine, but it's just doesn't make a good video. Pleasure to see the scenery. Sitting there having a beer. Motorcyclist.
Go straight. Keep left, and then turn left.
We gotta go left. Eugene.
Turn left.
Eugene. As you can see, I'm still not awake. Lights. Not when there's hardly anybody around. There's people here. Left 57. Holy. Just screaming through them. It's pretty bad when about 3 kilometers were just this off ramp. It's a funny kind of thing how they have it set up too. It's like a whole bunch of kilometers, but it's really not that far. The roads are shorter than they actually should be, which I guess is good for a game. But just imagine the size of the game if it was actually reel to reel. Oh man, I'm taking forever to make it to. Find how far it actually is. Like where we are here to where where our end is probably that 33 kilometers,
and then
but
exit right.
It's only about 3 kilometers of actual road here. It's funny how they didn't have done that.
Exit right.
I don't have any complaints against it.
Go straight. Keep right,
wow.
And then exit right.
And then we exit again.
Exit right.
Exit right. That's right.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Just keep the right signal on the whole way around there. It's kind of weird. Oh, now we got a left though.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
There. We're there. Sweet. Gonna be good. Should get over 20, hopefully. Can buy our truck soon. Dump this one back to the company. Buy our new truck and drive our new truck. It's gonna be awesome. Awesome. But I think it is a Kenworth I'm gonna go with because I want that one paint scheme. These other trucks don't seem to have it. We'll check into it.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Thank you, Frederick. Ooh, that might be fun trying to park that one. Should be able to sneak around there. Are delivered. Okay. Oh no, we're not gonna hit 20 yet.
No, a long way off. A lot more work to do yet. Darn it. Okay, so driver manager. Wait a minute. What's going on here? So I only have two trucks. Sorry, I thought I had three trucks. My bad. So I only have one driver. That's sort of why we're not making a whole pile of money here. On duty. Driver, see, he's not able to go super far, right? Long distance. Okay, well, average profit per distance, average profit per day, 17, 11 per day he's making us, so it's not a tremendous, but look how much I'm making. Get a job there, bud. So, but look at my price per kilometer, though, it's a lot higher than his, 629, of course, his, so I am going to be mean and dismiss him. And we need to go to the recruitment agency. Hire a driver. So she's a little better. Looks like about the best one I have right now. Okay, so she is hired, and she should be working, yes, so that is good. Try to maybe upgrade her truck a little bit. Maybe she'll do a little better for us. 370, oh, 53,000, though. That's a lot to upgrade it. I'd rather just put it into a better truck altogether, but you know what we should be doing, not like you see them on the road, but we'll change that's pretty close to John Deere Green. Confirm order. $3,600 to paint that. Holy jumping. Okay, so there we go. So that's pretty close to this. This is a little more vibrant maybe, but was there something else we were gonna look into too? I think maybe there was, but I can't remember now. The loan thing. So we still owe $326,000, but there's no way to pay it off, which is kind of silly. Oh, repay. There we go. Sorry, my bad. Yes, let's get rid of that debt. Okay, sorry. I thought there was no way to repay it, but there is. That is good. I just didn't see that before. Okay, so we're good. We have no loan, but we only have $418,000 right now, which is not bad, but not great either. I don't know why this isn't showing where I am on here. I guess because the loads aren't working right for some reason right now. It's only showing me this heavy haul stuff. So what I have to do, unfortunately, is go back to the entrance here. I've just been kind of bouncing from place to place and getting jobs that are taking me closer to the mountain area there. Market. Yeah, so that is heading back towards that way though, isn't it? And that's not, but I think we're going to do this on a separate video. I don't think I'm going to do this today. But that would be good. That would get us back to 11. Anyways, that's it for today. Thanks again for watching. Catch you all next time. Hey.